To let y'all know now, I got some crazy off the wall questions. Two off the wall, actually. This is my question A. I'm gonna ask everybody what questions that they would like to ask me. I asked on Twitter. Well, no, not Twitter. I wanted to, but I ain't been on my Twitter in so long, so. Not YouTube. I had asked my friends on Facebook, Snapchat, and IG. Like, what questions they would like to ask me. Oh, this lightning is blowing me. So question A. Majority of the questions be like sexual. Like, oh yeah, like, I know me some stuff. I can help you help me, you know? You feel me? But I guess that's our generation. I hate that this is gonna be my first question, but what happens to it. First question says, okay, I'm gonna say names, so I'm gonna read the questions and I'm gonna answer them truthfully as I can. Okay, it is gonna be
truthful. Like, I don't think I can
handle my truth though. But like I said, I wasn't gonna tell names. Or penis before.
Don't it look like it? Fuck. Second question says, what do I find the least attractive or turn off in human beings?
How people are savages.
Like, all for themselves.
Okay, the question is, how old I am?
How old am I? Won't answer this truthfully ever in life. I'm 22 for life. That's it. That's all you get.
Even when my son 22, I'm 22. What up?
Okay, I have tried it one time, but it's not for me. You just couldn't even go through the hole, and it just was bad. Like, I can barely boo-boo in peace without getting hemorrhoids.
You think what? I don't need to do that. Those kind of aerobics.
I ain't into those kind of water sports.
My vagina. Trust me.
This is
what I'm passionate about.
What's my favorite passing and my favorite thing to do? Oh. Drink. Like, I love drinking wine.
I love drinking hard alcohol.
Preferably dark, but I'm just a drinker. Like, I can drink.
Anybody under the table, and if anybody want to battle me,
comment below. Because I'm on your ass.
Question is,
what's my favorite sex
position?
Bitch, everything. No, just kidding. No. No,
definitely not everything. I don't know, because
I know the answer, but I don't want to say my answer because I don't want y'all to think I'm whack.
I'm kind of, oh no, because I
be a punk a lot bit. But when I get in my zone, though, I'm Maserati to the T, baby. Maserati need an alter ego. What you mean?